Landslides are mainly caused by water penetrating the earth. As long as the ground is just moist, the surface tension of a thin film of water holds the particles together and secures the subsoil. When water seeps into the earth until it reaches an impenetrable layer, it accumulates and forces the grains of soil to separate. It functions as a type of lubricant, making the ground unstable. Perfect conditions for a landslide. The Sierra's layer of earth is very thin. As soon as the ground is saturated, it can become unstable and loses its equilibrium. A landslide breaks loose. When thousands of people live at the foot of such dangerous mountains, disaster is often merely a matter of time. Looking for something to blame for their misery, people often blame nature. People who moved to the steep Sierra were in danger, just like people on the flat alluvial fans. Flat land suitable for building is hard to find in Vargas. When on December 16th in Vargas, the whole Sierra began to move, a debris flow was heading for the town of Macuto.